If you have this unique helmet right here in Fallout 3, you might be a bad person. This is the Boogeyman's Hood, and it can only be acquired by convincing Bumble from Little Lamplight to leave the cave and get caught by a slaver. If you have questionable morals, it might be worth doing, because the helmet does give you as much damage resistance as a power armor helmet, which can be pretty helpful in the early stages of the game.